Hey everybody, Silver here with another Halo Master Chief Collection Achievement Guide. This time we're doing Cowardly Grunt, which is listen to the Cowardly Grunt's woes. This is in Halo 2 in the level Uprising. So it's right in the beginning here. You can do it on easy. You don't have to grenade jump up there, I just wanted to save a little bit of time. I also have the Scarab Skull on and Sputnik, so I could do those crazy grenade jumps. So this is pretty easy, it's right in the beginning of the level. You'll come into this area where you see those two grunts up there. You could do a failed grenade jump there. I just skipped a little bit of more grenade jumps in that transition right there. You don't have to grenade jump. You could go up and around this area, especially on easy. I was just trying to save a little bit of time. So there's a bunch of people that's going to come out of this door, so that's why I'm shooting it so much. But apparently I didn't get any of them. And then right through this door is the area... that you don't want to shoot your Scarab gun because you don't want to accidentally kill the grunt. So just go at him with a sword. And you got to kill all the brutes in this room first. And then walk over into this corner. You kind of jumped over in to begin with.
Please, no hurt. Me like elites. Brutes stinky bad bad. Me stay here, make sure no brutes come behind Mighty Arbiter.
And that's it. The achievement will pop, and thanks for watching, guys. Click like and subscribe, and I'll see you later.